Hi, folks. I'm here today to talk about grim times that face us in the near future. Soon, a solar storm is going to ravish our universe and may cause disruptions in our daily life. Seeing as we've never been through this before, we don't know how to properly prepare or what to expect in times like this. Proper preparation and planning are key to surviving when you find yourself cast into the middle of an urban survival situation. Imagine your own home, your sanctuary, your shelter from the storm, where you've worked your entire life to surround yourself with the comfort, convenience, and technology items that make your day-to-day life function. Imagine when your home, your world, is no longer inhabitable, and you have no choice but to survive in the wild. What will you do when your life is cast into darkness? What do you do when you wake up one morning and you look over at your cell phone and there's no blinking indicator on the side to tell you that your friend has just commented and posted pictures about how wasted they got last night? What do you do when your high-definition television just looks like a blank picture frame hanging on the wall? And your laptop computer no longer streams endless amounts of mind-numbing entertainment? What are you gonna do when email becomes just mail, and you have to get dressed in the morning and walk outside of your house and go to a box and open it and pull out an envelope and open that and pull out a piece of paper and read information? Imagine our world where social media no longer exists. Imagine our world where you can't post a picture of your new puppy on Facebook. Imagine our world where you can't tweet about how you need to lose weight and then 5 minutes later tweet about how you just slugged down 4 never-ending bowls of pasta at Olive Garden. So join me, Jack Rodgers, as I take you out of your typical suburban environment. And I lead you through some of the key survival skills that you're gonna need as we all go into the wild. Today I've just briefly brushed on a few scenarios that are gonna occur during our 6 days of darkness. You never know when you're gonna find yourself in a survival situation, so it's always good to be prepared at all times. Part of preparation for surviving a situation is to have a survival kit on hand at all times that you can access and use the resources to keep yourself alive. Now, when purchasing your first survival kit, I wouldn't recommend going to a big chain store and talking to someone that has no clue about surviving in the real world, especially when paid at minimum wage. I would recommend finding a reputable dealer that you could either talk to personally, or of course, the internet is chocked full of people that are willing to honestly help you. So the dealer I found online goes by the name of the Mad Carlini, which right off the bat sounds pretty reputable. But since he stated that he has a NASA-approved kit, I went ahead and put a call into NASA, and they never heard of him, but it's not discouraging me because he just sounds like a good guy, a good trusting guy, a good trusting name. So I went ahead and ordered my 6 Days of Darkness NASA-approved survival kit from the Mad Carlini. I have yet to receive it, but as soon as I do, I'll make sure I unbox it right in front of you and we'll put it into use right off the bat. I'm going to post a link down below for the Mad Carlini. Check out his 6 Days of Darkness survival kit and order yours today.